paint industry 150 years old. Of late, not making money, or rather, over a period of time, not making enough money. But I think even an industry as old and mature as the steel industry can't be disrupted by the technologies that are available today. If I look at Tata Steel, we have a value chain which starts from mining to the customers. Today, the way we do mining can be very different because of the technology that is available. Today, the kind of mapping that one can do, the geological mapping that one can do, the kind of processing of information that one has. Because in mining, typically, a lot of the cost comes from equipment sitting idle or suddenly encountering a strata which you didn't expect and hence taking a lot of time to get through the rock or get through whatever you encounter. So today, the kind of information that is available from the geological mapping that is done, the kind of planning and preparation that one can do allows you to eliminate or reduce the surprises significantly. When I look at heavy equipment that is used in the mines, because most of these